For many years, Gabriel Talavera and his family have come to Pátzcuaro's graveyard to pay tribute to their departed loved ones. They claim half a dozen graves. They say three or four relatives lie in each one. The Talaveras, like others here tonight, are here to honor and remember.
He says, "We're here because of my father's tomb." When asked, "What does this celebration make you think about?" he says he remembers his dad fondly because he doesn't get to see him anymore.
Jesús Medina is remembering someone taken away from him before he got to know them.
He says, "For instance, this is my daughter who died when she was a newborn. All of us here come because we all have our relatives to see, our dads, our moms, our brother, whomever."
But just down the road in Isla Janitzio, things are a little livelier. Hundreds gather at the town square and enjoy La Danza de los Viejitos, or the dance of the old folks. It's a traditional dance that associates old age with life through colorful outfits and loud music. Locals set up food stands, and the celebration looks more like a state fair or festival rather than a wake.